welcome back to Marilyn Monday. Today we're going to talk about the top best Marilyn Monroe impersonators in the whole world. That probably doesn't sound like the list would be very long, but you'd be surprised. There are so many really good ones.
Some Marilyn impersonators use their own hair, and some use wigs. There's pros and cons to both. Ah, Kitty. Kitty uses his own fur. He's all natural.
I've had people argue with my list before in the comments, thinking I was showing pictures of the real Marilyn, only to be fooled by one of the impersonators. They're really that good. I'm gonna show you a couple of girls from all over the world. And if you don't see anyone in this video that convinces you, which is hard to believe, then check out some of my other lists of top Marilyn Monroe impersonators down below in the comments. And you might be surprised to find out that one of my very favorite Marilyns of all time, who sounded just like her, and moved just like her, and acted just like her, and looked just like her, was a boy. You never know where you're gonna find Marilyn. Let's get started. You may have seen this girl at Universal Studios. When she answers a question, you can tell she's really done her homework.
I really appreciate how she laughs.
Oh, sorry.
How are you?
I'm Wayne. How are you? You're back.
Yeah. Can I have your autograph?
Of course.
Yeah. What's your current obsession?
Current obsession? Well, gee, I always love Chanel No. 5.
Oh,
that was and really ice good. Cream sundaes. It's my weakness.
Oh.
Anything that I want to tell you. You always believe in your dreams.
Okay.
Don't let anybody tell you you can't do anything, because what do they know anyway?
Yeah. Thank you, Marilyn.
Oh, my pleasure, darling. It's always lovely to see you.
Nice to see you, too.
Try to stay cool. Maybe have an ice cream sundae.
Okay.
You've also seen her on Feud, Betty and Joan.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Miss Catherine. Happy birthday to you. A piece of the head, maybe quite continental, but that is our girl's best friend. A kiss may be grand, but we'll pay the rental of your humble flat. Oh, we'll help you at the other.
My heart belongs to Daddy.
I'm putting links in the description box if you want to book some of these girls.
This next girl is no longer with us, but she certainly made her mark on the Marilyn Monroe world.
Kay Kent was very successful even though she passed away at the very young age of 24.
Kay Kent was looking like Marilyn. She earns a living at it.
All done at 6,500. Selling at 6,500.
The blouse was bought by property developer Patrick Mills. He has a 16-year-old daughter, Chantelle, and he hopes it will help to launch her career in show business. Tonight, Mr. Mills said he thought Chantelle would look lovely in it. Joan Fairkettle, ITN, Sotheby's.
She was even in a Def Leppard music video. Life had a lot of parallels with Marilyn, and she had a lot of success really quickly. She lived and breathed Marilyn, but unfortunately she also died like Marilyn. She was found nude in her bed after taking too many sleeping pills. But while she was here, she was wonderful. She deserves to be remembered.
Every Marilyn Monroe impersonator kind of looks like a different era of Marilyn, if you will. Because Marilyn went through all kinds of stages where she was thinner or tan, or when her hair was very short, or when it was very long. Or when she was with Arthur Miller, she looked completely different than when she was with Joe DiMaggio. Or when she was Norma Jeane, even. So this next girl looks more like the candid Marilyn.
The sweet, personal Marilyn that her friends knew.
I couldn't aspire, do anything higher, and to feel the desire to make you my own. Ba-dum-ba-dum-doodly-dum-boo!
You can tell she puts in a lot of effort to get Marilyn's oh-so-rare speaking voice right.
It stirs up envy, fame does. People you run into feel that. Well, who is she? Who does she think she is, Marilyn Monroe? They feel fame gives them some kind of privilege to walk up to you and say anything to you. And it won't hurt your feelings, like it's happening to your clothing. Ba-deedly-deedly-deedly-dum, boo-boo-bee-doo.
I've worked with Rachel on a campaign for Prada, and we also worked together at Disneyland. And I think you might be able to find her at Universal Studios sometimes.
Happy birthday, Mr. President. Happy birthday.
Aside from that 15-second long high note, Stephanie got to do a lot of really cool things during her career, and she starred in a ton of Broadway musicals, so I thought she deserved a spot on the list. And as far as integrity goes, her friend Jackie told a story that she didn't like the photos in the lobby for Marilyn the Musical, so she took some of her own, and when she put out the cardboard cutouts, they were stolen the first night. So somebody thought she looked enough like Marilyn, didn't they?
I hope you've enjoyed our list. And now you can keep your eye out for some of these girls. Who's your favorite Marilyn Monroe impersonator? Did we get her on this list? Did we get her on a previous list? Do you prefer the impersonators who use a wig or who use their real hair? Tell me in the comments below, good or bad, what your preferences are. Could you even tell who was using a wig and who wasn't? Sometimes it's hard. If you know of a Marilyn Monroe impersonator who looks really good, or sounds really good, or has all the different reproductions of her outfits or something, please leave a comment below and leave their name so I can check them out, and maybe they'll be featured in a future top Marilyn Monroe impersonator list. Thank you ever so for watching, and I hope that you'll come back and check out some of my other lists and subscribe to the channel, because you can learn a lot. Even if you think you know everything there is to know about Marilyn, you can always learn more, because she was a very complex person. So I hope you'll subscribe and turn your notifications on. Because you never know what's going to pop up in a video, and we like to have fun here. So please be our friend. And don't forget to check out Patreon. Bye, Annies.